Skills with Miss Biddy. I am your host, Miss Biddy. Today, I will show you how the World Almanac and Book of Facts is organized. It is a type of an almanac, like these are almanacs. There's all kinds of almanacs. Now, the World Almanac and Book of Facts is quite different from other printed information sources because it has a table of contents and three indexes. That's right, three of them. Now, before you panic, let's remember that an index is merely a tool to help us find what is inside, like a key that opens a treasure box. Let's begin with the almanac's simplest tool, the thumb index. It is right here on this side. You run your thumb down the side until you get to the topic that you want. Then you slide your thumb across the pages until you get to the little black space that matches it. And you open up and you're in the general area. This is noted personalities. Thumb index. Next, we open the front of the book to see the table of contents. This, boys and girls, pay attention! This is the table of contents. It tells you page by page what you might find inside the book, just like any other table of contents. At the bottom of the table of contents, we find the page numbers for the general index and the quick reference index. The general index is the most detailed. It is towards the back of the book. It has many pages. It is in alphabetical order. General index. It starts with the letter A. There are many headings and subheadings. All the details of anything you might possibly need to find inside your almanac can be found within the general index. It's very, very, very specific. And that's a good thing. Don't be afraid of the tiny print. It's just ABC order.
ABCDEFG.
Very good. Now, the quick reference index is on the very last page of the book. See? There it is. The quick reference index lists the topics that people look up most often. It is also in ABC order. So, the almanac has a table of contents and three indexes, all designed to help you find what you need. And that concludes this episode of 20th Century Skills with Miss Biddy. Tune in next time when we ask, is it possible to write your own biography? Ta-ta for now! Don't turn it off. One more time.